Max, Max, please come back, Max. What are you doing?
Will, we're done.
Max, no, please, come on. I'm sorry I ate your fries. Come on.
No. We're D-O-N-E. Done.
Ben!
What?
I've been meaning to save this for a different time, a special time. Time would be really special for us, and I thought, you know what, heck it, I'm gonna give it to you right now.
What's up? Welcome back to the channel. Guys, get some energy in here.
What's up?
Welcome to the Nexus channel.
What?
Gang, gang.
Oh,
is that the right thing? No?
Annyeong.
Gang, gang?
No.
No?
Buongiorno.
Gang, gang.
So today our challenge is we're going to be having the Diablo burger?
The Diablo burger.
Diablo burger, yeah, from Hopdoddy's Burgers. Greenberg, what are your thoughts on this burger challenge right now?
It's not gonna be very hard.
Okay, thank you, Greenberg. Now onto the Will. Will, what's your problem?
I'm definitely gonna win on a technicality, so.
All right, and what does the loser have to do? The loser has to.
The loser has to go dance in front of five groups of people.
Yep.
He's gotta ask for directions, and while they're giving him directions, he has to start busting out some sexy moves.
So let's get to it. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
So, we're gonna be having 3 Diablo burgers.
Do you want extra habanero serrano?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess
so.
Will, are you nervous about this challenge?
I'm not hungry, and I lost the last 2 challenges, so how do you think I feel?
What do you think about going in this challenge?
I think it's gonna be lame because it's just like a burger. Way to go, Max.
Hey, this is y'all the one that wanted to do this, man.
You wanted to go to Austin Park and pizza.
I knew right from the beginning that I was gonna win.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then I look up, and y'all, Max is already halfway done with his burger, and you can see the moment where I look up and I'm like, oh man, no.
Yeah, when I saw I was beating Greenberg, I was like, oh, this is gonna be easy. I was done with it right there.
I was in such a bad mood. I was like really sour. And I remember thinking, like, I don't know why, but today of all days, I was mad as hell.
I was done right there, and Will's eating his burger.
Oh my god, I won?
Yeah, you're like, it's
the challenge was to finish everything on your plate. Can you say the challenge, Reed? Oh, man, my goodness.
On a technicality, Will just won the challenge because Max had some of his habanero left on his plate, and Will, like 15 minutes later, cleared his plate before Max. So Max is the one who has to dance.
Look, I ate my burger and everything before Will did. I had like a little bit of a habanero left.
Yep.
I don't think that's fair because I finished all my food before
you did. Yeah, but technically it was whoever's plate was done, whoever's food was all gone first. And mine was all gone first.
Let's take a vote.
It's Max.
It's definitely Will. I finished my food first.
That's motherfucking Max.
Sustain!
Look at that, oh my god, he's dancing! And the guy is like,
the guy's like, let me put my mask on, and
and he looks behind him, it's like, what?
I remember thinking, is he really gonna stand right in front of the tree so I can't see him?
the guy's like, no. That guy was terrified of the next. That guy was so scared.
I look like an approachable guy, right? Is this the hip movement?
I really thought you were gonna go for it there.
I was in the bus and I was like, no,
we're
not the bus.
It's so awkward to look at.
It's a powerful moment.
I wasn't even like vibing anything.
They didn't think I was a shrug.
It's pretty awkward.
You look like you have to pee. Oh my god, this girl's like, what the hell is going on? This guy's.
It's a slow dance. Thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe.